We're back in the hay field. It feels like it's been forever since I've been back on the tractor cutting hay. Yeah, we kind of started cutting late this year, later than we usually do, because the rye grass wasn't too good. And we're just trying to let some better grass grow up in it to make it, you know, worth cutting. But everything seems to be going good so far, I guess, besides the dang gopher mounds. Hopefully things keep going good and we'll see how it goes. You do what you want, you do what you need, just don't let this get back to me. You do what you want, you do what you please, do whatever will help you sleep. She called me up at the break of dawn, she said that she's gonna be okay. She called as if there was nothing wrong, okay, okay, okay. Dad called me and said he kind of thrashed the new hauling cutter, so I'm gonna have to go over there and finish what he started. Just gotta go around the road a little bit, and hopefully, I think he got most of it done, so hopefully it won't take too long. But yeah, I'm ready to wrap this up for the day, and I guess we're about to head over there and see what we get into. I wanted to come over here and check what Dad messed up on the new hauling cutter. Oh yeah, he definitely, that's pretty bad. You see that? Sucker ain't even moving over there. I'd have to say that's gonna call for some major repairs. What are you guys doing? Whoa, whoa, no. Anyways, let's get back to the video. She's gonna be okay. She calls us if there was nothing.